This girl was actually on a pristine beach, white sand, blue skies, and blue water. It's a fantastic scene. None of the people around. So she was the only one, and this gentleman walks up. From far away, he looks at her, and he sees that this girl is bending down and then getting up again, bending down and getting up again. And he starts wondering, what is this girl doing? This is such a fantastic beach. You know, she's a small girl, she has to play, she has to do something nice, rather than, you know, she's doing some just repetitive thing. So he starts walking towards her. When she walks towards her, he realizes that this girl is actually bending down to pick up the starfishes which have been, you know, washed offshore, and then picking them up and throwing it back, picking them up and throwing it back. And then he goes and asks her, you know, this beach has millions of starfishes. All have come on the shore. You think your one starfish throwing in the sea will make a big difference? This girl looks at him, bends down, picks up the next one, throws it in, and says, I made a difference with that one. And I think that is about making progress and not excuses. We all will have issues, we will all have, you know, time constraints, we will have something or the other happening always. Now, can you make even that 0.1% progress is the question. Now, coming to the 150th meeting, I would like to say that these milestones are to be celebrated in the way you generally do, because otherwise there is no fun in life. And whenever you do that, you would actually recollect all these small differences you would have made to each other, or you would have done, you know, to yourself, and then relish, you know, those moments. And once you do that, you get the vigor and the energy again to go another 50 meetings or 100 meetings. Right? So that's a fantastic way of looking at things, and I would congratulate again the team for doing such a fantastic job, and I am really proud of all of you guys. And I know, Abhinav, you have handed out the baton to Joseph, and I know Joseph is a fantastic leader, and thank you, Joseph, for taking up that role.
Yes,
and I hope you continue the legacy, and all the best to you as well.